Hello my dear children of LKG. Good morning everyone and welcome back to the English class. Hope you all are keeping healthy and happy. So children, are you ready for half yearly exam? Are you preparing for the exam? Okay, so all are my good children. So all the best for your exam. Okay, to shobai bhalo kore exam debe. So children, amra age class e ki shikechhilam, ki korechhilam? I sound words, right? So we have revised I sound words in our last class. So can you tell me after vowel letter I, which letter comes? Yes, loudly. O. Yes, you are right. So today we will do revision on O sound words. Okay, so children, before that, tell me today is which day? Do you know? Yesterday was Wednesday. So today is Thursday. So repeat with me everyone. Today is Thursday and the date is 7/10/21. Now we are doing English class. In English we will revise O sound words. Okay. So children, we will revise the words from our book itself. So be ready with your English book. Take out page number 28 and 29. So children, we have already learned O sound words. Now we are going to revise the words. Okay. So children, look at the picture and say the names with me. So here you can see the first picture. What do you understand? T is hot, right? So H-O-T, hot. Look at the next picture. This is called pot. P-O-T, pot. Look at the next picture. This is called cop. C-O-P, cop. Next picture. This is called top. T-O-P, top. Next is ox. O-X, ox. Next picture of a fox. F-O-X, fox. Look at the next picture. Dog. D-O-G, dog. This is called log. L-O-G, log. What is this? This is called rod. R-O-D, rod. And this is called pod. P-O-D, pod. You can see the man is doing job. J-O-B, job. And this is sob. S-O-B, sob. Okay. So children, we have revised the words. And below you can see so many words are given. You can read and practice these words. Okay. Now I'm going to give you one worksheet. So everyone be ready with your copy. So children, here is the worksheet on O sound words. Look at the first question. Name the pictures. What you have to do? You know, you have to recognize the picture and write their names beside the picture. Okay. Now look at the next question. Number 2. Write the letters to fill the blanks. So here you have to write the missing letter to complete the word. Okay. Now move to the next question. Next question is number 3. Match the pictures with their names. So you can see in your left side pictures are given and right side you can see their names. So you have to match the picture with its correct name. Okay. So make a straight line and match the following. Now move to the next question. Question number 4. Write the rhyming words of these given words. So you have to write the rhyming words here. So children, do complete this work. Next day we will do revision on U sound words. Okay, till then, take care. Have a nice day.